winning. Okay, guys, so we are trying out, not trying out, but we're gonna go to the Spirit Squad workshop or whatever. It's so usually people who take it seriously, they're trying to be on the Spirit Squad. We're not trying to be on the Spirit Squad, but we thought it would be fun if we were there trying to learn dance moves. Like, okay, I'm changing into a black shirt, but we're gonna match with track pants. Give them a view. This is gonna be really fun. I'm hoping Naomi comes. You guys haven't seen Naomi yet, I don't think. I'm hoping that one comes, because that would be hilarious. Wait, that's cute. You look so preppy though. Like, not like you're about to dance, like you're about to go to class. Guys, this is, she looks so pretty. Uh-oh.
Chill out.
Burping in my face.
Chill out.
Burping in my face.
Chill out.
Ew. I'm low-key contemplating just going to both workshops and actually trying out.
Oh, wow.
But that's based off of if tonight goes well. If it doesn't, never mind. Okay, I'm going to put this shirt on and we're going to chill. We're going to chill. We're going to... Bye-bye. I went to just want to go pick up my packages. And the people that are down there decided to package shame me. If he watches this, he knows who he is. Anyways, we're gonna open all these packages. He counted them in front of me, which nobody asked him to do, but it's 8 or 7. We're gonna start with this one, and this is from Hydro Flask.
No, he just said, I wonder where it's from.
I know where it's from.
No. He said, I wonder where it's from, and then put
I wonder where it's from! It's like I didn't choose what I wanted at all.
Lit, cutie. Y'all be here.
And green. It matches. It doesn't match.
Wow.
It doesn't. I mean, thank you, Hydro.
You, Mr. Flask.
I actually don't know what this is. This is from DNX London. That's what it looks like. Oh, this camera, baby.
I told you to put it in that Sony. Come on.
It did send me both. So they had heart necklaces, and I got a silver one for you and a gold for me. I heard that
that's
one.
Me, that's me, guys.
Okay. I got me the gold chain with the silver heart. It's like us. Next one.
Uh-oh.
It's from...
What is that?
I think it's Shin Chi.
What?
I don't know how to say it. I'll put the name on the screen. Sorry, guys. Uh-oh, Carnegie moment.
Oh, that gives Naomi. Oh,
is this giving me, guys?
You're not gonna be protected by not one drop of wind, but hey!
And then I got something else from them.
I actually saw a girl in my class right
cutie.
Now. She, I want she, and she, and she, and they don't deserve me. It's your size. How'd they know?
Okay. I'll check. Amazon, send me some more things.
Brazilian bum bum cream.
I don't know what the queen's doing. Good morning. It's actually almost noon. So me and my friends literally went to the Spirit Squad workshop just for funsies. Like, my roommate Chase, she has a background in dance and cheer, and I have a background in none of it, but I thought it'd be super cool for us to just like see if we can pick up a dance. And while we were there, I actually enjoyed it so much, and I was so adamant on like getting the dance down that I really became interested in it. And they were like, you should come to tryouts. And I was like, okay. So I'm actually gonna go to the tryouts. The tryouts are at 12:30. It's like 11:45 right now. 2 days of tryouts. It's Saturday and Sunday. Today's Saturday, obviously. We're gonna see if like I'm able to get it down. Now, I will say I have videos. I'm not used to having to pick up choreography that quick, because I, once again, I have no history in dance. I told them, I was like, I was the person playing the sport and not cheering on the sides. Bear with me. I just think it's a super fun experience. At first I was like a little embarrassed about it, like telling people about it, but like, who cares? Like, it's a fun experience. It's like making college way more fun. So I'm gonna go. If I don't make it, I don't make it. If I do, I do. But like, it's worth a try. So I'm gonna get ready.
When you have needs,
God called according to his purpose. And so I think if we believe that,
Okay, I think I'm gonna do a bun today. I did have my hair down at the workshop and it kept getting in my face and messing me up. So I'm gonna just have these two strands out. So when we flip hair, it still gives a flip, you know what I'm saying? But it's not like too much. It is 11:47 and I gotta hurry. Putting on all of my jewelry. I low-key wanna make a TikTok video just like showing how long it takes me to put on all of the jewelry that I wear. Because when I was putting it on for class yesterday, I felt like I was taking a whole lifetime. I think I'm most excited for this thing just simply because I miss trying out for things. Like in high school, every season I was trying out for something and I miss like the rush. I miss like feeling like, oh, are they gonna pick me? Are they not gonna pick me? Like what team am I gonna be on, JV or varsity? Like I just miss that like competition aspect of my life. And I haven't had it since high school. But yeah, I literally just I feel like that was like the highlights of my school experience with sports. I'm literally just gonna do concealer in my eyebrows and probably like a little bit of blush. Here's the fit, the dance fit or whatever. I'm wearing these biker shorts from Amazon, this Change deforestation shirt, and then my New Balances with the white socks. I'm gonna wear the sweats that I was wearing over it because it is cold outside, and I'm gonna wear a hoodie, but that's pretty much the fit. Here's what the makeup looks like. It is currently 12:08. I'm gonna eat something very, very quick because I have not eaten anything today. And these shots are 4 hours. So I also might bring a snack or something, but I'll let you guys know and give y'all a review after I get back.
Editing, Gabby here. My first half of my discussion that I'm about to talk about got cut off. So fun. It literally just didn't show up on my SD card. So I was mainly talking about how like I have a history of not finishing things. Usually I'll start something and out of fear, I just decide not to follow through with it. Could be fear of failure, could be fear of succeeding. I don't know what it is, and I will be getting a therapist to talk about it later, but that is what I'm talking about. So this clip is me mentioning how I was feeling and what I was thinking about doing during church before tryouts.
During church, I was thinking about how like, oh, I don't really want to do it anyway, so I might just not show up. Like, it's fine, doesn't cost me anything, yada yada yada. I don't know, like I've been really thinking about doing that, but also I'm like, Gabby, no, like you need to follow through with something. You need to just try, like even if you mess up, even if you screw up, even if people laugh, like you still need to try. And so I'm still gonna go out there. I'm still going to do it, even though I really could just stay in this room and do completely other things for the next 4 hours. I'm going to try. I'm gonna go by quick, and afterwards I'm gonna be happy that I just followed through and did it. So yesterday was a whirlwind. Like, it was so much to learn. We learned two routines in one cheer, and as someone who's never been in dance ever, it was a lot to retain. I was practicing pretty much all night, and I'm gonna go over the moves again before I leave, but it was a lot. And it's also just like so intimidating when you're with a bunch of dancers who can retain stuff so fast because they've been doing this since they were like one of the girls I talked to, she's been dancing since she was six. Like, of course they're gonna know how this goes and how this works. And like for me, guys, I'll get this lash on. So when you're dancing by these people who are just so good, it's kind of difficult. Also, when there's no one in front of me doing it, I just like completely blank. Like, I have no idea what to do. Even though like I have the moves down, I kind of just freak. I'm gonna still go and I'm gonna still try my hardest. We have to come in full makeup. And I'm already running behind on time because I had to go to church this morning. I tried out a new church though and actually really liked it. It's called Vibe SF. It was very nice. Like, we both actually really liked it. So definitely gonna go back, fix up my lashes. They're way better now. It's 12:26. Doors open at 12:30, but I'm gonna be there at 12:45. That only gives me like 15 minutes. So we're going to crank out this makeup quick. Just do a full face on top.
top of what I put on this morning. I try to be done by 35, which is in like 7 minutes, so I can practice both routines in the comfort of my own home. The finished fit, Aritzia, Gymshark, Nike. Okay, gotta go.
So it is a few days later and I'm actually editing this video and I realized I never gave you guys a recap, but auditions went super great. I was very proud of myself. I memorized all of the jazz routine, partial of the hip hop routine. That was definitely my worst performance, was a hip hop routine, but the jazz one, I know I ate down. We had to do across the floor in the beginning, and that was a no-go for me. Like, I knew that was where they saw me and they said no. But overall, just very proud of myself for actually stepping out of my comfort zone and doing it and trying it and going for it and not quitting and not giving up early. It was great. Obviously, I did not make the team. There were so many great dancers there. I was not making that team in the first place, but I feel so accomplished. I feel great, and I want to keep trying stuff that I've just never done before. My body aches bad, like awfully. Like, I've been literally walking around like an old person for the past few days. It's worked parts of my body I never knew I could work. I never knew it was possible, and it did that. It did that very thing. So, overall, great experience. I low-key want to like start taking dance classes or something just to like stay in it, because it was such a fun thing. And trying to learn how to retain things that quick is also it's a skill that I don't have that I would like to have. So hope you guys enjoyed this video and watching me try something I've never done before ever. And stay tuned for more videos of me doing that very exact thing, because what is life for if you don't just try everything and just do, you know? All right. Ciao.